to the cleat, wrapped around that bottom of the shoe. The 0-1 pitch is swung and a high drive hit deep towards center. Cuevas heads back towards the track, back towards the wall, and it's gone. A three-run home run by Mack Williamson, his second this season, gives the Flying Squirrels a 3-0 lead here in the fifth inning.